Bill Maher had some post-Democratic convention coverage on Friday, and he managed to bring in Bernie Sanders for a quick interview to talk about where he sees himself. Maher took a moment to praise Sanders for becoming one of the most beloved candidates in recent history. When asked what he thought of the convention and its outcome, Bernie said that overall, the convention worked to unite Democrats while identifying Trump as the most dangerous presidential nominee America had ever faced. Maher asked Sanders if he had any intentions of running for president again in 2020, but Sanders said that 4 years was too far ahead to plan. He told the HBO host that he is currently focusing on running for senator in Vermont again and working to support the middle class from his position as a respected senator.